the hell am I?
We're in the chief's basement. He locked us up.
God. My head is killing me. How'd you get down here?
Well, I called you on your cell phone. I couldn't really hear what you were saying. It sounded urgent. So I came to the chief's house and I opened the door. He knocked me out. I woke up about an hour later here. And I've been here for an hour. Across this small town, thought, hell, why don't I stay here, keep a low profile, make some money. So anyways, found a job, chief of police, ex-con. How ironic is that? So, you know, the salary wasn't too good, so I came up with this genius plan to steal a penguin. You know, penguin, make a lot of money off of that. I never thought that you two idiots would find out.
Yeah, but... I forgot one thing. Let's take a free card. I mean, what'd you expect?
Well, that's a wonderful story. Well, let's cut to the chase. Where's the penguin?
Sorry to disappoint you, boys, but, penguin's dead.
You lie.
Oh, and I lie. You two are about to be dead. Well. Two lead detectives are about to go on missing. Now, which one? Ray, you seem to be the leader of this duo. Fortunately for you, you're lucky contestant number one. Sorry I asked to end this way.
So, Pretty nice little ceremony they held for us there.
Yep. We deserve it.
Yeah. See the check out the spread they got? It's pretty nice one. You want it?
No.
No? Delicious. So anyways, got a call from Lieutenant Dan earlier today. Guess what? New Code Chief of the office, since Steve's gone, me and you, buddy. Yep.
About time.
Certainly is.
Detectives! Detectives! I came to find you as fast as I could. My guinea hen has been stolen.
War on it.